good guys, it's your boy, you're going to Savage back again for another Savage Wrestling. NXT time, you get me. Roderick Strong versus Keith Lee, North American Championship on the goddamn line. Listen, I've been an advocate for Undisputed Era for a while now. But listen, if Keith Lee's in the match, I need Keith Lee to pick up the gold. I do have a feeling that by the time we finish TakeOver, I think the whole of Undisputed Era will not have any gold anymore. I got a feeling that there'll be a main roster call-up very soon. I don't really want it to happen, to be honest. I like them being on NXT, but I suppose as individuals, they want to progress their career. So we'll see what happens anyway. But yeah, Keith Lee, come on, man, pick up the gold for me. Let's go.
Strong and Lee in a precarious position here.
Never seems very good when Keith Lee's on the top rope. Bad things can happen, either to him or to the opponent. Now I'm thinking of it though. Keith Lee can't win this match, I don't think. Undisputed Era is on the outside, which I should have expected. I'm surprised that they, unless the ref banned them for ringside or something, but, you know. Or maybe Imperial might come out, never know. How come this ref looks like a mix between D'Lo Brown and Carlton of Fresh Prince?
Olympic slam by Roderick Strong.
Olympic slam off the top rope.
Has Keith Lee,
that's not going to put him away.
The force of an elephant falling off the Empire State Building.
Keith Lee is ridiculous. What an athlete.
Retaining the title.
Oh, that's got him. God. He's going to stand up with him. Oh, elbow to the jaw.
Up, but now,
oh, bask in the glory. Oh, bask in the glory. Oh, I went for the knee blocked. Oh, the double palms to the chest.
Oh, right over the top rope, wiping out other members of the Undisputed Era.
The longer this goes, the more it favors the cardio of the smaller man.
I would argue, strike Keith Lee down, he'll become more powerful than you can imagine.
I will say that Roderick Strong is one of the best wrestlers I've ever seen. He's incredible. Oh!
From Lee, send Strong crashing to the canvas. Lee has Strong in a fireman's carry.
Yep, here we go. I told you, Undisputed. Oh! What a punch to Adam Cole.
O'Reilly and Fish.
Took them all out. There's the knee! There's the knee! Here we go! Ah! Oh, Roderick. I knew it, man. Kick out! Kick out!
Strong poised to strike again!
Here we go!
Big, big catastrophe by Lee!
He did it! Yeah! Big Keith! Keith, 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 Keith! Jeez! There's one piece of the gold gun. I'm telling you, man. Jeez! Yeah, Keith. Listen, that's no more than he deserves. He's been on like forward trajectory since he's been in NXT. This kid is incredible. I love him. The fans love him. I still hope to see him as a surprise entrance into the Royal Rumble. I'm probably guessing he won't win now because he ain't going to win with that title still. But yeah, man, that's amazing. I've been your boy, Hugo the Savage. Comment, like, subscribe, share.